Last night there was like 11 big ones on my house jumping and hitting me in the head and stuff like that.
I just told him maybe we should get on our knees and pray, because I think it is a plague. I do.
It is a shocker. No one saw it coming. Standing water everywhere in hot weather. It's the perfect situation to incubate eggs. But we are not talking mosquitoes. We're talking about an invasion of frogs. Yes, frogs. West 2's Dave McDaniel looks at our neighborhood where things are jumping.
It almost looks like the pavement came to life. By themselves, the tiny baby frogs aren't much, but multiply them by, say, a million, and they're disgusting.
Last night, there was like 11 big ones on my house jumping and hitting me in the head and stuff like that.
I just told them maybe we should get on our knees and pray, because I think it is a plague. I do.
Even the tiniest frogs are already exercising by swimming in the Morrissey Pool, which means they're on the pool deck.
The issue, of course, is that the frogs are everywhere. Let me just move this chair. These are all on the back patio, and there's a concern they're going to get into everybody's houses.
You know, are they going to keep growing, multiplying, infesting?
And I'm concerned they're going to get my cars. Because they're jumping, they have to jump somewhere. I mean, this is crazy, but there's three of them just right now.
The frogs are really thick after a quick rain shower. The water gets them moving. It's not just here. Huge numbers of frogs are in many neighborhoods. Experts say the conditions are simply perfect, and that eventually space, food, and other environmental factors will rein in the population.
Someone needs to do something.
But for now, it's out of control. In Seminole County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.
And I'm now with Chief Meteorologist Tony Manoffi. I was walking my dog Frank late last night when I got back after the 11 o'clock newscast, and those frogs were all over the place. He was chasing down the driveway.
Probably in a field. Hey, today's weather.